it's over. I let that girl just hold her. ELA come first. All my money, I look like a nerd. I wrote a PV with a GG. Who is GG? I'm a CC. BVs be the bees. CC, keep looking for me. I'm dehydrated, little baby. I might need some more lean. And I'll hydrate you. Glock, hydrate you. I got a Glock, I got a drink too. She say, I hate you. If I don't got them, it's gonna ruin my mood, All of my racket, they came in twos, twos. I don't fuck her cause she lose.
Alright, it's going, it's working.
Okay, alright.
Set it right there, buddy. Right there.
Right here.
Alright, y'all, better put this pizza together, you feel me? Show y'all how you get down. Pause down. Yeah. Alright. And look. Starting off with this right here. You feel me? Good dough. Good dough. Good dough. You know what I mean? No way, the counter clean. The counter is completely clean, so that's why I'm sitting there, boy. Right here, you feel me? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oven already preheated, man. Let's get it.
It's not showing.
It ain't showing? It's cool. Look, all you gotta do is do that.
No, like it's not showing the bread.
Oh. Oh, they seen the bread already.
Right there. Well, your head's out of it like
pizza
that.
Sauce, you know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. I'll pop that boy open.
All of them.
What? You got me on the camera at all, man. What? Getting my little shine. Getting me? Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Make sure you hit that like button. And that subscribe button.
And that bell.
And that bell. All right?
And that post notification.
And leave a comment. And share this with your friends. All right. So we're going to use this spoon right here. Yeah, that's good. Oh, yeah. One more thing I gotta show y'all too.
You just messed everything up in there.
You feel me?
I just saw what you just did.
Whatever, bro.
Can I say hi?
I try to know that.
See what you can I do that?
Nope.
Why? Oh, look what you just did.
Yeah, you feel me? Get that sauce.
Ow.
I did used to work at a pizza place, you know. I used to do this. I used to do my thing. Dizzle.
Can you work at that?
Bella, please, not right now.
Stay here.
Not right now, babe.
No.
She about to get started with 1,000 questions.
No.
No, I can't work there.
Why?
They probably ain't gonna hire me anyway.
Got fired?
No,
fired.
Bella.
That's what you said.
This is what I gotta deal with. 6-year-old that just talk too much, you feel me? Just talk too much.
Yeah.
Brother, you crazy. With a mozzarella cheese, yup.
Can
you go get the cheese?
I have to deal with him that sleeps too much.
I wish. Show him the cheese. Show him the cheese. You gotta show them. What is this mozzarella cheese? Let them know what type of cheese it is.
Mozzarella.
Yes, sir. Right.
Did you tell them what pizza sauce it is?
Yeah, I already showed them the pizza sauce. Tonight. You editing the video tonight?
Yeah.
And I know y'all seen what them Bengals doing too. Who they? Yes, sir. I know y'all seen, yeah, for real.
And look,
what is y'all football team too? I want to know. Like, I'm a Bengals fan. Oh, we got Arya in here.
He's so healthy.
Wheat.
Come
on, you know what I mean? Wheat. Y'all probably like, man, why are you putting. Listen, bro. I like sauce on the pizza. That's all I'm gonna say. They do too, you feel me?
And leave a comment.
Alright, no. Don't worry about that beep inside y'all hearing, man. That's the oven preheated. You're ready to go.
Say hi.
Ready to go.
Say hi.
What kind of this? These are kind of the pepperonis.
What kind of pepperonis? Oh, yeah, show them the pepperonis. Show them the pepperonis. Let them know. We got them good ingredients. Alright, boom. We got him. Now y'all know what's next.
And guys. And tell us
that good cheese.
And spicy. Tell us where your favorite football player is.
Regular.
Yeah.
It's just right. It's just right. Is y'all right? Hold
tell
on.
Us what you like.
Oh, the Bengals? Like. Yeah, you know, we Bengal fans.
Bengal fans.
They know. Y'all better know if y'all don't.
If you're not a Bengals fan,
you tripping.
You tripping.
Go ahead, tell them that.
It's something up with you. Yeah.
It's something up with you. Yes, sir. People are like, well, he ain't got no gloves, man. Wash my hands.
Plus, we don't got no gloves.
Yeah.
Aria,
come here, now. And
look, we got two of these. Mozzarella cheese. Meat. Pepperoni. That's around.
She gonna get better, y'all. Don't worry about it.
Pepperoni.
He said... Mozzarella cheese. Y'all want some more cheese on there?
Yeah.
No. See, look at Aria. Put cheese
on that side.
Take these. Go put them up over here. Come on.
If you can see them
on the edges.
So you put this here.
On the edges.
Yes.
Aren't they both the same?
Oh.
Put this here. Yeah. Nope. Right here.
How much do we need?
Like this.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all. You got this. Listen, man. You get it. Damn. You want a pizza?
That's what I'm about to say.
Nope.
We have a Christmas
list
down.
Christmas is coming up. I hope Santa swing out, though. Boy, hope you swing mine.
I got a little SS and PS5.
You want a little SS and PS5. Miley, what do you want?
What we going with the little colors? 20 hot chips.
Hey, tell them what type of phone you want. Listen to this, y'all. What type of phone you want?
iPhone 11.
Now look, now what's the newest one out?
14.
Now check this out. Why you said you want an iPhone 11?
Because
instead of a 14,
it can go underwater and it's not. It's
what
not
what did you say about the 14? It's what?
It's super expensive.
See, that's a good kid right there.
Mother, do I have
so Santa, that? You're gonna have to bring her. Santa, bring her that. You feel me? She already.
And she's willing to
downgrade just because it, you feel me? It costs a lot, man. That's a good kid.
She has
bad grades. No, I don't.
Get out of here, brother. No. Please stop.
You're all just right, jealous.
You're the best part right here.
You're gonna the fall. Part. Get on. Bro.
That's what I remember when I was in the bed. Pizza Hut, you hear me?
That one, the 6-year-old broke my phone.
I did not break it.
Broke her phone?
Yeah.
I didn't break it.
No. What happened, Aria?
Though.
Y'all see what's going on, man.
It makes you get more good. Mm-hmm.
Would they be like, it's not delivery, it's DiGiorno? Nah. This is Swaggo. You hear me? Yes, sir.
Swaggo.
It's Swaggo.
What's your mom
Sport mode movie? Family.
Yeah, it makes
it's
you.
That.
Makes you go look up his music.
It's what you
go look up his music.
Yes, sir.
Stop. What is your music called for your, channel?
Y'all know. Y'all know what's going on.
That is so creepy.
Why is the oven making stuff?
It's getting preheated.
There you go, Miley. Yeah.
Tell y'all. A smiley face.
Yeah.
Uh-uh.
Yes.
We want a real pizza. Ain't
no,
none of
we
that.
Want a smiley face.
Ain't none of that.
Yay. Ain't none of that.
Right about, bro. My nose always get clogs in a second.
Yeah, this weather out here ain't.
Yep.
It's not but playing fair right
I'm
now.
I'm feeling good.
You feeling good?
Yeah, I'm but my nose good. Is sometimes clogged.
But anyways, yeah.
And I hate that. Like, you can never breathe.
Stop. Can I help? Can I help to put yours?
Didn't wash your hands.
Bingo. Ain't touching no food, you ain't wash them hands.
What if I do?
Come on, y'all. We don't. If you do, brother, everybody on YouTube is going to tell you you're nasty.
No, if I wash my hands.
If you wash your hands, everybody going to tell you, oh, you clean. You can help.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh,
wait,
nice of
is
you.
It?
Nice of you to join us, Shiloh.
What is
that number?
It was recording.
He always
it's on 1%.
I know. It's going to have to die. So, look. Let them people know. Gonna have to charge his battery and we'll be right back with y'all.
Yay, we see ya.
Hold on, y'all. We can put it
y'all
over
gotta
here
see the last
you.
Pepperoni. You feel me? Y'all got to see the last pepper. Boom!
Boom!
All right, two let's pepper. Get it.
Gang, and we'll show you when the piece is done.
Stop taking stuff out.
Right, let's get it, man. We're going to got to put them in there for a good 28.
Don't you know he's a chef and he cooks?
28 minutes.
He cooked pancakes.
Good 28 minutes. All right, y'all ready?
Last time he cooked pizza, it was good.
That pizza needs to be crispy.
Oh, it's gonna be crispy.
You do too?
Bye bye, guys.
Ooh!
Did you do two of them?
Peace.
We're not leaving yet?
No.
Gang.
Peace.
Oh, we need to.
What?
Alright, y'all. We're gonna be right back with a piece of dough.
Peace. Get also 0%. Bye. Beep, beep, beep.
A few moments later.
Oh, we live. All right, y'all. Moment of truth.
We just made a dance.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You feel me? What? It's called Hunter. Coming soon.
Yeah, I just
made it. Shout out to Big Dude. All right, y'all. Woo!
No, it should be.
Hey, y'all know. Check it out. Check it out.
Yeah, shout out to Big Dude.
Check it out, though. You feel me? This ain't no multi-million dollar kitchen.
It can't be the runner. It has to be like.
We gotta use what we got. What that cutting board?
Up there.
Jim.
And tell us your favorite rapper.
Ooh.
I know who my favorite rapper is.
Who?
You.
Oh, that's what's up, brother. Real talk.
Oh, really? Not me? Really?
You on the come up, buddy. Trust me. You on the come up, though. Your time coming.
I'm gonna see your music.
Yeah. Oh, I need to add, like, one of them things called the studio things.
Wait, right. Add that.
Molly, I need to add an
ASMR. I'm gonna be making my own channel soon. You know what
it's one of those things called? Like mics?
There we go.
The mics.
What?
The mics to the music.
Oh, mics, yeah.
The studio?
Yeah, you just want to, you want the studio? Ooh! Oh, we done dropped a pepperoni. We done dropped a pepperoni.
I'm going to be making my own channel.
We done dropped a pepperoni.
I'm going to make my own channel.
You is?
Yeah.
All right, y'all. So that boy through. We're going to let the other one sit in there just a little longer.
And when Miley Music drops, make sure you like it.
I don't know
it.
If y'all can see this, though, but you feel me.
Make sure you like it.
Don't worry about him. It's a little crispy. You know what I'm saying?
Crispy
all the time. Yes, sir. You hear me? Straight out the oven.
Sheesh.
Straight out the oven. Yes, sir.
Tell them when Miley Music drops, they have to subscribe to that.
Oh, yeah. When Miley Music drops, y'all already know what's going on.
She's
getting there in the studio real soon.
Yeah.
Real talk.
She's having new songs.
Like, it's probably on January or something.
Because she, I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
She has had three songs coming.
It probably.
I ain't gonna catch. She actually really been, like, writing.
No, she has four songs now. Cause that other one she
got one song called Now We Drippin'.
And then one
banger.
You Got the Money. And then one
you hear
called
me?
Ain't No Way.
Ain't No Way.
Ain't No Way.
Ain't No Way.
So I had like three songs. I used to always sing in the shower.
Uh-oh, here come Aria.
Yeah.
What's up, Aria? You feel what I'm saying? Bro, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. I be really in this kitchen, bro.
Yeah,
like
he
like,
be in
really
here
do.
Every single day.
I be in the kitchen, tell him.
Every single day he be in the kitchen. He was even cooking pancakes today.
What up? All right, let's go. What up? What up?
What up?
What up? What up? What up?
Look, you want to hear my rap? I got these
Takis.
Hey. They ain't no hot. I eat them all.
Hey.
They got a something. Let's sing that song. It's this song that says, Cheetos, Takis, and it's a what song?
Hot Cheetos and Takis. You can catch me in my hood. Hey. Hot Cheetos and Takis.
Hey.
Hot Cheetos. Snack.
Hey. Gang. Gang. Hey. Hey.
Hot Cheetos and Takis.
Hey.
Hot Cheetos and Takis.
Hey.
Hot Cheetos and Takis.
Hey.
Hot me in my hood.
Hey.
Hot Cheetos and Takis.
Hey.
Hot Cheetos and Takis.
Hey.
Hot Cheetos and Takis.
Hey.
Hot
I'm gonna try to make my own rap one day. Hot Cheetos and Takis, boy. All right. We only got one cutting board?
Oh, yes.
That sucks.
Here.
You said I got one at the store.
That really sucks.
Move.
But don't worry, you feel me?
We got a tray.
Keep pulling up them instruments.
Anyway, guys,
make sure
I'm not
in
the video today,
bro.
And guess what, guys?
Yeah,
I'm
in the video.
Guess what, guys?
We're
gonna drop some merch,
right?
We're gonna drop some merch.
I'm gonna drop my merch and put it on my channel so you guys can get it.
I can make my own merch.
Yeah.
Let me see.
I need my own channel.
Actually, I have an idea.
And when it's my channel, when I have my channel, you need to tell me what size you are so I can make your size.
Make sure they see you, right? Can they see you?
Yeah, make sure you tell me your size because I need your size to bring you one. And we'll probably fly you out to have some fun.
Straight up. I like that, though.
And if you subscribe and like and hit that notification bell, and if you do, you'll hear that ding ding, and then we'll fly you out to the city, or we'll fly out to you guys.
You hear it all, bro. You hear it.
And pack your bags. So tell us.
I know what's gonna be.
Tell us what city you live in, so we can fly you out. We're not kidding.
So. For real. It's gonna be crop tops, it's gonna be men shirts, it's gonna be women shirts too.
Merch?
Yes.
Oh yeah. You feel me? I'm telling y'all, bro, we got the plan. You feel me? We really do.
But if we fly you out, I'll show you my merch. And it'll be like something
she
like.
She already talking about her merch, bro. That's so lit.
And guess what? If you tell me your name, I'll put your name on your merch.
What? How can you not subscribe after that, bro? How can you not subscribe after that, man?
Like, and shout out to whoever is gonna subscribe to us.
Shout out to whoever gonna subscribe to us on game.
Yeah, bro. For real. I'm not lying. We'll have to make the merch and then fly you out here. We for real. Probably like when like it's winter break, we'll fly you out. Yeah.
Winter break, that's coming up, ain't it?
Yep.
Ain't that soon?
Yep.
Y'all
gonna be
out here soon.
We're gonna be making videos on winter break, and then we're gonna be telling you about what we're gonna do, and then we're gonna fly you out.
Flood out.
And then you gotta subscribe after that, and if you don't, we're not flying you out. And I'm not gonna make you no money. So better.
Subscribe.
I'm not getting no merch. We're not flying them out.
Or you will not be able to watch our video.
Yeah.
That's the most important part. If you don't subscribe, you will not see no more of these videos.
Yeah, you'll not see me in the video because if you're not subscribed, and I'll never make you no merch. And if you subscribe, I'll make you some merch. That's my period.
What else to say after that? So make sure y'all hit that bell.
Or else.
Like, comment,
and share.
Share. Now, what pizza we eating first?
This one.
This one?
Yeah.
This one look good too. It look like got some turkey on here or something.
But guys, guess what?
Y'all made this one?
Huh?
Oh, she did?
Yeah. Guys, guess what? In one video, we're gonna teach you how to make a pizza.
I love making pizza from scratch. I ain't gonna lie. Like, it's fun.
By itself.
It's literally fun. Especially if you get all like your ingredients.
Oh yeah. And go to his Instagram and see.
Sport Mom Swaggo. Yes, sir. Make sure y'all follow me.
And go. Because he has so much following
and likes. So likes definitely going up. And hit that like button, bro. If you made it this far in the video, hit that like button.
If you watch the end of the video, we'll definitely fly you out.
Matter of fact, when you hit that like button, like hit that button. Now flying y'all out.
Hit that like button like you're gonna punch somebody.
Like I'm punching somebody. Hey, listen, man. Bella must got the cheese. Bella must be getting money off YouTube flying people out. Cause listen, you got the money?
Huh?
You got the money to fly them out?
I don't know. I'm gonna use a mom bank. Guess what? I'm gonna sneak on a bank.
She got y'all. She got a plan for y'all. She gonna do whatever and get y'all out here. I don't know where she getting this money from, because, boy, I need that type of money, boy.
Because if you got to big out. Sam, if you got to big Sam, thing, you really
got to
come
see us. Oh, bruh. So,
because
we are about to enjoy our meal.
And we got
to, you know what I mean? This is how you make pizza from scratch, you feel me? So make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, turn post notifications on so you don't miss an upload. You feel me? And maybe I might can get in the kitchen with us next.
Wait, we're about to end the video?
Oh, we're about to end this video.
No!
Oh, wait.
No. So anyway, guys, y'all, we got
light. You better all day hungry. I'm starving. I'm ready to eat. Aria, be careful. Aria trying to, what? Knock the pizza down. We starving.
Look, he is going to make his own merch. I'm going to make my own merch. So, yeah.
Right here is the merch. Those are the crop top. Those are the, like, women shirts. And then these ones are
I'm
the
getting,
men.
If your mom like allowed you wearing crop tops, that's okay. I'll make you shirts.
What?
Crop top, yeah. If your mom doesn't allow you wearing
crop tops, man. Your mom probably don't allow you wearing crop tops.
So all right,
y'all. Until the next
upload, we'll see y'all. Let me
say something. Oh my lord.
Later.
Bye.
And
I'm getting you guys.
Say bye, Aria.
Look at this art first.
Say bye, Aria. Bye.
End it. Look at this.
End it right there.
Y'all see the Christmas.
End it right there. And so mine.
Bye.
We love y'all. We got
it. On this ever and it's over. I let that girl out your holder. ELA come first. All my money, I look like a nerd. I wrote a PV with a GG. Who is GG? I got a CC. BBs be the bees. CC, keep looking for me. I'm dehydrated, little baby, I might need some more lean. Then I'll hydrate you, Glock hydrate you. I got a Glock, I got a drink in two. She say I hate you. If I don't got the wisdom room, I move. All of my racket, they came in twos. I don't fuck her cause she lose.